It's time to experience something glorious. An Academy Combat. Compete, crack, conquer.
A challenging GATE contest engineered to give you an experience like none other.
Where you put your knowledge to test.
And battle it out with the best.
To bring out the best in you. An Academy Combat is the most competitive gamified contest for GATE till date. With the best of the questions by best educators.
With detailed video solutions from top educators right after each contest.
Combat live with peers to get real-time rankings and win big.
Participate in every contest to improve your ratings.
Challenging contests every fortnight or alternate Sunday. Live ranking after every question. Big rewards for top rankers. Your passion to crack GATE deserves this. Your hard work towards your dream deserves this. Fuel your inner fire for the ultimate GATE challenge. An Academy Combat. Register now.
Good morning, my dear friends. Good morning, everyone. Good morning, my dear friends. Okay, welcome to today's session, the beautiful session. Before entering into the subject, let me depict you about myself, my dear students. Okay, myself is Dr. B.N. Rao, having purely 17 years of the pure teaching experience, my dear students. Okay, out of this particular experience, for that is the academic experience from the last 10 years, I was supposed to be teaching the various subjects at the competitive level examinations, okay, and also at the academics, my dear students, in the departments of electronics and communication and instrumentation, the subjects like communication systems, core instrumentation, electronic devices, my dear students, and VLSI design, okay, at the competitive level, my dear friends, and the very, very important thing itself is that I am going to teach you the subjects at the academic level, okay, my dear students, okay. Recently, I have received the PhD in the Department of ECE under low power VLSI design, my dear students, okay. Please respond, okay. Good morning, Anusha. Good morning, Pavan. Good morning, Geeta. Please respond, my dear friends, over here. Everyone, okay, so this is about my experience. Good morning, Selvraj. Okay, so here I am going to teach you the good morning Vinitas, Vinit Sai. Okay, so before entering into the subject, let me depict you about an academy platform. Okay, then we are entering into the subject, my dear students. Okay, good morning Pavan. Okay, so here, okay, good morning Naveen, Pratyokkalaki, good morning Nana. Welcome to the Unacademy, the largest platform, online platform for GATE and engineering services, my dear students, and the academics also. Okay, so this is about myself, my dear students, which I am going to depict you about. Okay, which I am going to depict you about myself. Okay, good morning Drago. Okay, see, when comes into the Unacademy, two important subscriptions are there as far as Unacademy is concerned for GATE coaching, my dear students, for GATE and engineering services. Coaching, my dear students. Okay, online platform, it's a big online platform. Good morning, Shivani, Sonu. Okay, now this is the iconic subscription. This is a subscription for 2 year subscription, my dear students. If you want to get the government job in the public sector or the private sector, that is central governments, or you are going to pursue your MTech program in IIT, this particular iconic subscription for both GATE and engineering services coaching, my dear students. A personal coach is dedicated for each and every student. He will depict you the subject in a detailed manner, and a detailed study plan is present regarding the each and every subject. Okay, and you are going to receive the expert guidelines also from the topmost educators of the Unacademy, my dear students. Okay, and moreover, you are going to get the engineering services level guidance also at the mains level and the advanced level, my dear students. Okay, this is about the Unacademy subscriptions. Okay, the first subscription, second one is the plus subscription, my dear students. Okay, when you are going to take this particular subscription, my dear students, okay, you are going to access the live classes from the topmost educators of the Unacademy. Okay, so you can access in whatever the language you are quite interested for the subject, Telugu or English. Okay, medium of English and Hindi. Okay, like here, so today is the examinations becomes the online examination, keeping that perspective into account for GATE and engineering services. The test series also we are practicing the unlimited, my dear students, over here. Okay, these are all the general things, just I would like to bring it to our platform Unacademy. Okay, when it comes to the fee structures of the GATE and engineering services for plus subscription, for 12 months the fee structure is 27,225, and you can use my code and get the discount. Okay, similarly for the same plus subscription for 18 months, the fee structure is 34,650, and you can use my code and get the discount. Okay, similarly for the same plus subscription for 24 months, you can use my code 39,600, and you can use my code and get the 10% discount, my dear friends. Okay, when there is one more subscription called iconic subscription, if you are going to take this particular subscription, you are going to fee structure is 45,225, and you can use my code and get the discount. Okay, similarly for the GATE and engineering services for iconic subscription, for 24 months the fee structure is 66,600, and you can use my code and get the 10% discount, my dear students. Okay, and when comes into the Unacademy Combat, okay, this is the general competitive one, which is going to held tomorrow, my dear students, January 12th at 6 p.m. Okay, so this is for a GATE competition for all the branches, for mechanical, civil, electrical, ECE and CSIT. Okay, so here the examination itself is that is 65 minutes itself, challenging questions, the GATE questions that is given by the best educators. Okay, please live join over here, my dear friends, and the ranks. Okay, I am going to get the first rank holder 3 months GATE subscription fee, and rank 2 and 3 itself is 1 month, my dear friends. Okay, the GATE and engineering services subscription, and rank 4 to 100, my dear friends, where I am going to get over here is very very important itself is this 500 rupees vouchers, my dear students. Okay, these are all the general parameters, just I would like to bring it to your notice over here. And the biggest surprise itself is, my dear friends, Unacademy English channel, okay, you are going to access the different subjects in the different departments, my dear students. Okay, different subjects in the different departments, okay, as well as our Telugu region and other regions of the south is concerned, my dear students. Okay, these are all the parameters, just I would like to bring it to your notice. Okay, and the batches that are going to be taken inside of the Unacademy subscription, my dear students. Okay, so all these things, okay, are going to be happen, okay, taken by the various batches by the various faculties inside. Okay, similarly Okay, these are the batches, my dear students, that are going to be taken inside of the an academy platform, my dear students. Okay, now we are entering into the subject, my dear students. Okay, this is about myself. Okay, the subjects which I am going to teach you, my dear students. Okay, once again, okay, my dear students, welcome to the today's session. Today we are going for the VLSA design subject, my dear students. Once again, Harsh Bakshi, everyone. Okay, please welcome to this particular session, my dear students. Okay, today I am going to teach you the subject of the VLSA design as far as the academics are concerned. Academics are concerned, my dear students. Okay, now we are going to learn this particular subject in a detailed manner, my dear students. Okay, these are all the subjects that I am going to teach you as far as the academic parts are also concerned, my dear students. Okay, like the core instrumentation subjects, like okay, and biomedical instrumentation, okay, all these instrumentation subjects, and VLSI design system, that is UG level and PG level, my dear students, and all these particular subjects, communications, digital image processing, optical fiber communications, wireless communications, all these are the subjects which I am going to deal at the engineering level, my dear students. Okay, these are all the parameters, just I would like to bring it to your notice over here. Okay, is that clear, my dear students, everyone? Is that clear, my dear students? Rajesh, well, good morning. Rajesh, Silveri, Sachedit, good morning, everyone, my dear students. Now I am entering into the subject, my dear students. Okay, our subject is the VLSI. Okay, that is the design, VLSI design, my dear students. Okay, what are the units that are present at par at the VLSI system syllabus? Okay, the first one is, my dear students, the introduction part. Okay, and the basic electrical properties, introduction part and the basic electrical properties, my dear students. Okay, already you have finished. Okay, already you have finished, my dear students, over here also. Okay, what is the introduction to the IC technology? Okay, what is the various types of, okay, the process are there, like, my dear students, metal oxide semiconductor, PMOS, NMOS, CMOS, BiMOS, all these things, my dear students, okay, which we have finished. Okay, already you have finished. And second one is the VLSI circuit design process. Okay, today I am going to teach you this particular concept. So tomorrow onwards, we are going to start the gate level design. Tomorrow onwards, we are going to start the gate level design, my dear students. Okay, so good morning, Suraj, everyone, my dear students, please respond over here. Okay, please respond and please comment in the comment box, whatever the things you are required, my dear students. Okay, next, fourth one is data path, my dear students. Okay, and array subsystems, data path and array subsystems, my dear students. Okay, and the next one itself is okay, the last topic is programmable logic devices and CMOS testing, and CMOS testing, my dear students. Okay, these are all the topics I am going to explain in a detailed manner, my dear students. Okay, okay, good morning, Shushmita, Shivani, Durga Prasad, good morning, Venela, good morning, Priyanka, Akhil, Kirtana, Vaishnavi, Pooja, Madhuri, good morning, Vijay, good morning, Gautami, Deepika, Nagul Meera, good morning, sir, and the Hanila Reddy, okay, Badri, okay, Badri, Venu Kumari, everyone, my dear friends. Okay, by the namesake, I am going to tell you the each and everyone in a good morning. Okay, now that the thought that is okay, these are all the topics. Okay, so first, today's session itself is the overview of the first 2 units, my dear friends, and third one itself is, my dear friends, I am going for the gate level design. This I am going to start in the next class, my dear students. Okay, so in a gate level design, we are going to study about the logic gates, okay, and other complex gates, and switching logic, and all the parameters, my dear students. Okay, and fourth one is data path and array subsystems. Okay, this is also we are going to study about various types of subsystems, various types of shifters, various types of adders, my dear students. Okay, various types of, okay, arithmetic and logic units. Okay, good morning, okay, Krishna sir. Okay, and the program, that is programmable logic device and CMOS testing, my dear students, where we are going to learn in a detailed manner, my dear students. Okay, So gate level design is the subject which I am going to complete in a detailed manner. Okay, my dear students, this is a complete VLSI design syllabus for the students. Okay, for the students as well as academics you are concerned, my dear students. Okay, I am not only going to teach you the subject, I will provide you the detailed notes, my dear students, for all the the aspirants of the academics, so that every student who is going to write down the academic examinations, they have to qualify in a very good manner, my dear students. Okay, once again good morning to all the students over here. Suryamani, good morning everyone. Now the reference books, my dear students, generally what kind of reference books you need to follow for VLSI system design? Okay, the very important is the first one is the essentials of the VLSI circuits and systems, my dear students. Kamron, Israjian, okay, and Douglas and Pucknell my dear students. Okay, CMOS VLSI design, my dear students. Neil H. E. Westay, my dear students. Okay, David Harris, okay, and Arya Banerjee. This is one more edition. Generally the people will prefer Maximum Pucknell or Kamran Israjian for the academics, my dear students. Okay, this subject is very important. And other reference books you can go for John P. Umera or Modern VLSI Design by the Wayne Wolf, my dear students. Okay, these are all the general perspectives of the books, my dear students, which I would like to bring it to your notice. Okay, my dear students, please comment if you had any other queries, any things, my dear students. I am here to serve you the beauty subject, my dear students. Okay, once again, okay, so we are going to start the subject, my dear students. The today's session is the introductory part regarding the VLSI. Okay, and my dear students, we are going to see about the some more important parameters here, my dear students. Okay, now I told you that the VLSI means very large scale integration. In that, the very important thing, the background is IC technology, my dear students. Okay, so the IC VLSI means the chip designing. We are using the technology of IC. Okay, first, what is IC? Okay, what is IC, my dear students? Okay, if you are going to take any particular IC, okay, IC consists of what? IC consists of the collection of the discrete components. You can fabricate the various types of components like resistors or capacitors, transistors, my dear students. See, I am going to take a chip. Okay, on this chip, my dear students, okay, so this particular chip is what, my dear students, is pasted with what? This chip is made with silicon. It is made with the silicon, my dear students. Generally you are having the silicon is like this. Silicon chip will be like a wafer. It will be like a wafer, my dear students. Now this particular one we are going to divide in the form of slices, bread slices. Manam ila divide chestamante bread loaves. Okay, and each okoka bread loaf untundi kada, dani is called a slice antaru dani. Okay, that is what. So on this particular IC we are fabricating the various components, my dear students. Okay, on this one, okay, by the fabrication technique, what are the components? The components will be, my dear students, active and some are passive components. Some are active and some are passive. Active components means which generates the power by themselves. Passive means which is depending on the external source. Okay, so IC is what, my dear students, which I told you is the collection of the discrete components such as diodes, resistors and transistors etched to the silicon wafers, my dear students, by a special fabrication technique, my dear students. Okay, so in order to, when I am designing any particular IC, it consists of resistors, capacitors, all these things. See, to conduct this one, in between we are going to use the wirings and interconnections. Okay, we are going to use the what, my dear students? Wirings and interconnections. Okay, to conduct these particular completely IC. So not only the active and passive components, my dear students, the components and wirings also, okay, that makes the integral part of a chip, my dear students. That makes the the integral part of the chip, my dear students. Okay, very very important thing. Just I would like to bring it to your notice over here. Okay, is that clear, my dear students? So what is the definition of an IC? Okay, if I am going to define any particular IC, a miniature, okay, a miniature low cost electronic circuit consisting of active and passive components, my dear students, consisting of the active and passive components, my dear students. Okay, very very important thing. Just I would like to bring it to your notice, means this IC using the VLSI. Okay, VLSI is a subject, my dear students, which is very very important. You're all the electronics and communication students. Okay, if you want to enter into the core of the designing of the electronic side, this subject not only important at your BTech level, it is very very important at your MTech level also, my dear friends. Okay, then you are going to enter into the core companies, okay, where you can apply your subject electronics and communication knowledge over there, my dear friends. Okay, this is the first point I would like to bring it to your notice over here. Okay, similarly, this is the definition of IC. And what is an IC technology? What is the definition of IC? Means IC itself, I called you itself, is what, my dear students? A miniature low cost electronic comp, that is a circuit consisting of, my dear students, consisting of active and passive components, consisting of active and passive components, my dear students. Similarly, this is the, my dear students, the evolution, okay, the general parameters, just I would like to bring it to your notice. The general parameters, just I would like to bring it to your notice, my dear students, as far as the designing of the IC is concerned. Okay, so very very important parameters, I would like to bring it to your notice over here. Okay, good morning Aman Sharma, everyone. Okay, see here, if the inventor, the first thing itself is that, who is the, okay, the Fleming is the inventor in 1904. Okay, our technology, the circuit that has been, okay, designed, okay, will be vacuum tube diode, my dear friends. Okay, the remark itself is, it's taking a large amount of power, means it is more hungry and unreliable. What is the meaning of unreliable? It should not work for the longer periods of time, my dear friends. Okay, similarly, William Shockley, okay, in 1945, he has replaced the semiconductors, replacing the vacuum tube, my dear friends. He has, okay, the semiconductor technology comes into the picture at that particular time, my dear students. Okay, there is no here, okay, the remark over here. Okay, my dear students. Okay, good morning, Kirtana. And third one itself is Barden and Bradley. This is nothing but the Shockley's. Okay, here the Shockley, with the help of the Shockley, okay, that is Bell Labs in 1947. Okay, the BJT, bipolar junction transistor, my dear friends, that is the resistance device which has been designed. Then the driving factor of the VLSI technology has been started, my dear friends. The driving technology of the VLSI factory has been started over here, my dear friends. Now, next one is Warner Jacoby Siemens, my dear friends. Okay, so here, good morning Sandhi. Okay, in 1949, okay, see here, the first IC which has been designed with respect to the amplifier, second stage amplifier, but it is not used for the commercial, that it has been designed. Next is here, the Shockley alone in 1951, my dear friends, the first junction transistor has been designed. Our technology, the micro electronics evolution, which has been started from 1904. Okay, every year the scientist is going to do the different experiments, and they are going to design the different circuits. Okay, here the practical form of the transistor comes into picture, my dear students. Okay, similarly, Jack and Kilby, okay, that is June 1958, okay, the best form of the IC which has been designed, my dear friends. That's the reason he is called the father of the IC design, my dear friends. Okay, next, in the, that is Fairchild Noisy, okay, and the company name itself is called the Fairchild Semiconductor in December 1958. my dear students, integrated circuit silicon, the mayor of the Silicon Valley, which is there in US. Okay, if you need to enter, you have the basic background of VLSI. If you have the ante manaku VLSI raavalante, if you want to get the subject of VLSI, the basic background subjects that are needed is electronic devices and digital electronics, my dear students, and digital IC applications also. Okay, then only you are going to enter here. Now in this class I am going to teach you the every parameter, my dear students. Don't be go away, we are continuously going to the classes, my dear students. I will make you what is happening in the real time, each and every parameter I am going to be explained in a detailed manner, my dear students. Okay, is that okay everyone, my dear students? Please respond. Okay, if everything is clear, comment there, clear sir. Okay, clear sir, my dear students. Okay, like that. Okay, next one is Bell Lab. Okay, the Bell Lab is the 1960, my dear students. Okay, the first MOSFET, my dear students, started a new era of the semiconductor industry. My dear students. Okay, and the Fairchild Semiconductor, that is again, this is 1961, first commercial ICs. Next, my dear students. Okay, next, the technology is going on again, the Frank Wallace in 1963, the implementation of CMOS technology. Okay, all next one in 1968, my dear students, silicon gate IC technology, and last one recently is the Jarlak. Okay, like that our technology is increasing, my dear students. Okay, from we've started in 1904 to the this one. But one thing, my dear students, you are going to get the each and every device in a compact way. Apadu ela unde na computer, you can take the size of a computer, the size of the computer is occupied in a room. Now you are getting the very very compact devices. Okay, you are going to get the very very compact devices, my dear students. Shivani, good. Okay, so everything you are getting the device in a, that is what I am going to call it as a more compact way, my dear students. Means that is only one thing, my dear students, you need to remember that is due to the rapid development in electronic technology and software technology, my dear students. Because of the these two technology only, you are getting the device in a very very compact way. VLSI, very large scale integration. We are integrating so many number of devices in a very small area. My dear students. Okay, that particular thing also you have to know over here, my dear students. Okay, now these are all the general things, just I would like to bring it to your notice. Similarly, silicon as a semiconductor, what is semiconductor? Okay, partial flow of, okay, so here it consists of the partial flow of holes and electrons. Okay, why we are preferring silicon for the IC, for the fabrication of IC, very very important, my dear students. Okay, as I told you, why we are preferring the silicon generally. Okay, the silicon is a very very good material. You have the other materials also available. What are the other materials? Like germanium, arsenic, you are having all this one. Okay, so the first point itself is the silicon. Okay, its ability to conduct in a controlled manner. Okay, its ability to conduct in a controlled manner, my dear students. Okay, so here if I am going to design any particular IC with respect to the using the silicon technology, all the components inside this particular IC, the conductivity is good. The conductivity is very good, my dear students. Okay, and I want to increase the conductivity, my dear students. Generally, how I am going to increase the conductivity? Generally, what are the types of semiconductors, my dear students? You are having the two types of semiconductors. Okay, how many types of semiconductors are there? Two types. Okay, what are those? Intrinsic, second one is extrinsic, my dear students. Okay, intrinsic means pure form of semiconductor. Ext means here the conductivity is less. Yes, very good, the conductivity is less, my dear students. Very good, Naveen. Okay, then extrinsic by doping, then what happens, my dear students? It becomes, okay, so means intrinsic plus doping, I am going to do the doping for the intrinsic, then it forms like extrinsic. These all things you know. Ivanni meeku telusu. Okay, to increase the conductivity. In order to increase what, my dear students? The conductivity. Because in intrinsic semiconductor, the conductivity is less. I want to increase the conductivity, my dear students. I am going to do the intrinsic plus doping. Then it's like a extrinsic. Okay, how many types of dopings we are going to do, my dear students? Okay, how many types of extrinsic semiconductors are there? Two types of the extrinsic semiconductors are there. What are those, my dear students? I will explain you. Generally, we are going to use the silicon. Silicon, my dear students. Silicon, yes, very good. Silicon consists of how many carriers? 1, 2, 3 and 4. 4 valence electrons. I am going to use the pentavalent atoms. Pentavalent impurities. I am going to do with the pentavalent impurities. What are pentavalent impurities? Gurtundo, ventane. Ante ventane angel doping chestunna pentavalent toni. Pentavalent ante 5. 5 valence electrons undedi. Idi meeku gurtundalante easy go shortcut cheptanu. Amitabh Bachchan movie indi kada Pa. Pa. Amitabh Bachchan movie peru Pa. Okay, AB. Pa ante movie AB Amitabh Bachchan. ఒక గుండు సినిమా ఉంటుంది పా అనేది. ఫాస్ఫరస్, ఆర్సెనిక్, యాంటీమోనీ, బిస్మత్, ఇవి మనం డోపింగ్ చేస్తాం. దీంట్లో ఎన్ని ఉంటాయి? పెంటావలెంట్లో 5 ఉంటాయి. ఈ 4 యూఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు డోప్ అండ్ 1 ఎలక్ట్రాన్ ఈజ్ ఫ్రీ టు మూవ్. వాట్ ఈస్ ద ఛార్జ్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ ఎలక్ట్రాన్? నెగిటివ్. అందుకే ఇయర్ ఎన్ టైప్ సెమీకండక్టర్ వస్తుంది మన ఎన్ టైప్ సెమీకండక్టర్. ఓకే, నెక్స్ట్ ట్రైవాలెంట్. వాట్ ఈస్ ట్రైవాలెంట్, మై డియర్ స్టూడెంట్స్? ట్రైవాలెంట్ ఇంప్యూరిటీస్ అంటే ఇక్కడ ఇంకో హీరో వస్తాడు. సిలికాన్ తీసుకోండి, 4 వ్యాలెన్స్ ఎలక్ట్రాన్స్ ఉంటాయి. ఇక్కడ ఇంకో అమెరికాన్ వస్తాడు ఈసారి, బాగి, బోరాన్, అల్యూమినియం, గ్యాలియం, ఇండియన్. దీంట్లో ఏముంటాయి? 3 ఎలక్ట్రాన్స్ ఉంటాయి. ట్రైవాలెంట్ అంటే ఇక్కడ ఒక డెఫిసిట్, ఇక్కడ ఎక్స్ట్రా ఉంది కాబట్టి డొనేట్ చేశాము. అందుకే ఇక్కడ ఇంప్యూరిటీస్ని ఏమంటారు? డోనార్ ఇంప్యూరిటీస్ అంటారు. ఎక్స్ట్రా ఉన్న ఎలక్ట్రాన్స్ ఇక్కడ ఒకటి తక్కువ ఉంది, సో ఇట్ ఫార్మ్స్ లైక్ ఏ హోల్. హోల్ యొక్క ఛార్జ్ ఏంది? పాజిటివ్. So here what I am going to do, here they are going to take it as a P ante P type semiconductor vachindiga, P type semiconductor, my dear students. Okay, so here what ultimately I am going to take it, the silicon. If I am taking a pure silicon, okay, so what happens, the conductivity is less. I am going to dope it to increase the conductivity. And again general cheptunnanu silicon. Okay, ni general types of semiconductors chepparu ante n type ante endi? Negative. Kabatti majority carriers endi? Electrons. ఇక్కడ డోనార్ ఇంప్యూరిటీస్, ఇక్కడ ఎక్సెస్ ఎలక్ట్రాన్స్ ఉన్నాయి కాబట్టి డొనేట్ చేశాను. మై డియర్ స్టూడెంట్స్, ఇక్కడ ద ఎలక్ట్రాన్స్ ఆర్ సియర్ డెఫిసిట్, సో ఇక్కడ హోల్ ఫామ్ అయింది, సో ఇట్ యాక్సెప్ట్. ఓకే, హియర్ ఇట్ ఈస్ యాక్సెప్టార్ ఇంప్యూరిటీస్ కూడా అనొచ్చు. పాజిటివ్, మై డియర్ స్టూడెంట్స్. ఓకే, ద సైన్. సో హియర్ పీ టైప్ లేని హోల్స్ ఆర్ ద మెజారిటీ క్యారియర్స్. ఓకే, జస్ట్ ఐఎమ్ గోయింగ్ టు డిపిక్ట్ యూ. ఓకే, సో వాట్ అల్టిమేట్లీ, మై డియర్ స్టూడెంట్స్, వై ఐఎమ్ గోయింగ్ టు ప్రిఫర్ యాజ్ అ సిలికాన్ మీన్స్ దట్ కండక్టివిటీ విల్ బి ఇన్ ఎ కంట్రోల్డ్ మేనర్ బై యాడింగ్ ద ఇంప్యూరిటీస్. బై యాడింగ్ వాట్, మై డియర్ స్టూడెంట్స్? ఇంప్యూరిటీస్. ద వెరీ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ ఇట్స్ దట్ దీస్ ఆర్ ఆల్ ద జనరల్ క్వశ్చన్స్ దట్ విల్ బి ఆస్క్డ్ ఇఫ్ యు ఆర్ గోయింగ్ ఫర్ యువర్ కోర్ సబ్జెక్ట్. ఇఫ్ యు ఆర్ గోయింగ్ ఫర్ ద కోర్ సబ్జెక్ట్, మై డియర్ స్టూడెంట్స్. ఓకే, సిలికాన్ డివైజెస్ ఆపరేట్ అప్ టు 150 degrees. ఓకే, it can be the operate up to 150 degrees centigrade, but germanium can operate only at 100 degrees centigrade, my dear students. Means see, because generally we are using all these ICs where, my dear students, we are going to use all these particular ICs where, okay, in the electronic components, so it has to bear. That's the reason the it can operate up to 150 degrees. Okay, and very very important thing is that the silicon, okay, that when it is reacting with any oxygen layer, that a process of oxidation, it forms like a stable oxide layer. Okay, this is in the fabrication of any, okay, this is in the fabrication of the process, this is in the fabrication of process, my dear students. How we are going to design the various NMOS, PMOS like that, we are going to use the oxide layer. Okay, so that's the reason the silicon, it forms like a stable, when it is, so it forms like a stable oxide layer, my dear students. Okay, very very. And silicon, this is very very important, my dear students, is the second most abundant that is element, my dear students. Okay, it is the most abundant element, my dear students. And germanium is difficult to dope when compared to the silicon. And germanium itself is difficult to dope, my dear students, when compared to the silicon, my dear students. Okay, very, very important point. Just I would like to bring it to your notice over here. Okay, similarly, is that clear, my dear students, over here, everyone? Okay, we can use the other materials like gallium arsenide also, but we will not use. Why? Means there is one more parameter, that the silicon itself is a cheaper one. Cheaper, but the gallium arsenide is a costliest one, my dear students. That's the reason we are not preferring this one. Okay, very, very important. And there is one more important point, my dear students. So many people don't know. Okay, when comes into the leakage current, okay, and the leakage current is more in germanium when compared to the silicon. This is also another parameter you need to remember, my dear students. Okay, very, very important parameter, my dear students. Okay, all these things, okay, that we need to tell over here. Okay, if is that clear up to here, please drop the comment there, clear, sir. Okay, my dear students, Naveen, everyone. Okay, so Venkat, Lavanya, everyone, my dear students. Okay, Rakesh Reddy, Shivani, everyone. Okay, similarly, classification of ICs, my dear students. What are the various types of ICs are there? MICs. My dear students, Shreya. Okay, thank you, Shreya. Thank you, Pavan. MICs, the classification of ICs is on the basis of fabrication. On the basis of fabrication, my dear students. On the basis of fabrication, the ICs are classified into two types. One is called monolithic. Okay, monolithic ICs. And second one is called hybrid ICs. Monolithic ICs and hybrid ICs, my dear students. Okay, what is monolithic ICs? Monolithic ICs means, see here, the total IC is a single. See here, my dear students. Okay, this is a complete IC. This is a complete IC. This IC, which is fabricated entirely on a single chip of a semiconductor, this is completely a single chip of semiconductor, my dear students. Single chip of the semiconductor, my dear students. Okay, the word monolithic, MIC means monolithic. Monolithic means, what is the meaning, my dear students? Monolithic contain the Naveen, anyone? What is monolithic? What is monolithic, my dear students? Monolithic means one stone. Monolithic means one stone, my dear students. One stone, my dear students. Okay, the entire circuit, the entire complete circuit is complete. Circuit hybrid, my dear students, on the single piece of the semiconductor. Okay, single piece of semiconductor means complete IC to the body, monolithic counter. Okay, now here, next one is HICs. HICs means hybrid. M and a monolithic, H and a hybrid. Hybrid ICs, nothing but ilanti single piece of semiconductors nannitni we are interconnecting all these things. Interconnection of all these particular ICs, my dear students. Okay, and that particular one is called hybrid ICs. Okay, hybrid ICs are fabricated by interconnecting the number of individual chips, my dear students. Okay, and I am going to use here, okay, combination. Nothing but hybrid IC is the collection of what? Hybrid IC is the collection of nothing but what, my dear students? Nothing but what, my dear students? Nothing but very, very important is that the collection of monolithic ICs. Ante kada ee anni ICs ni merge chestare hybrid IC ayindi. So we can say that the combination of the various types of the monolithic ICs collection is called hybrid ICs. Yes, very good, Shivani. Single crystal, okay, that is there. Okay, very good, very good, Shivani. And here hybrid ICs, in order to design the hybrid ICs, we are going to use the thin film and thick film. Thin film and thick film generally we are going to used in olden days. We have used in the olden days, my dear students. Okay, we are going to use in a, okay, monolithic. Okay, very good, very good. Okay, so Very good, Rajkumar. Okay, so hybridizes, my dear students. Okay, so thin film and thick film, these are used generally in olden days in manufacturing of the resistors with, okay, with what, my dear students? With the very, very important parameter itself is, okay, the attractive temperature characteristics. With the attractive temperature characteristics, my dear students, is that clear? Similarly, these are all the things, just I would like to bring it to your notice, my dear students. Is that clear up to here, everyone, my dear students? Is that clear up to here, everyone? Okay, this is on the basis of fabrication. This is on the basis of what, my dear students? Fabrication. Now, if I am going to take it on the basis of what, my dear students? Okay, on the basis of what, important one? Okay, all these things I am going to use. Okay, is that clear? Wait a minute, my dear friends. Wait 2 minutes, my dear friends. 1 minute. So these are all the classification of ICs, my dear friends, that is based upon the, okay, that is based upon the various parameters which I had told you over here. Now, this is classification of ICs based upon the monolithic and hybrid ICs, my dear friends. Okay, similarly, the classification by level of integration. What are the various types of ICs, my dear friends? Okay, second classification, I am going to classify the various types of ICs, my dear friends. Listen carefully. Okay, listen carefully. Listen carefully. Various types of ICs. The first one, first generation, this is, my dear students, I am going to take it the generation type of IC technology. Here I am going to use IC technology. The first generation is small scale integration. Small scale integration, we are going to use how many types of transistors that we are going to fabricate. The device consists of, the device consists of how many, my dear students? 1 to 100. 1 to 100, my dear students. Next one is medium scale integration. Okay, here this is in the year 1960. Now, where I, what kind of devices we have manufactured here, my dear students? Op gates, logic gates, and operational amplifiers. Okay, next one, it's a medium scale integration. In this medium scale integration, 100 transistors to, okay, 1000 transistors we can fabricate on a chip, and it is in 1965. Using this one, we are going to divide the different types of filters. Filters we are going to design, like low pass filter, band pass filter, and high pass filters. Next one is large scale integration. Large scale integration, my dear students, 1000 to 10,000, which is 1970, my dear students. Okay, where we are, the device we have manufactured is microprocessors over here. Similarly, VLSI. Here greater than 10K, my dear students, that is 1975 started the technology. With that we are devising the memory, digital signal processing units, all these things we are designed. These are all the generations, my dear students, based upon the generations. Okay, what are the various types of the generations are there? Small scale integration, we are going to fabricate the device op amps which consists of the transistors of 1 to 100. Next one is 100 to 1000, my dear students, like that. Okay, we are going to fabricate this one, my dear students. Okay, that is equal 100 to 1000. Next one is 1000 to 10,000 again, that is greater than 10,000, my dear students. Okay, all these particular things. Okay, this is also another important parameter you need to remember over here, my dear students. Okay, so this is the thing that I have explained in a detailed manner by scale of integration. By scale of integration is a small scale integration, I told you examples now only. Next one is medium scale integration and large scale integration. Okay, I told you this is the example, clear cut example, which I have written in the words. Later I will share this particular PDF also. Okay, now on the basis of the scale or level of integration, okay, very large scale integration, here we are, here my dear students, after large scale, very large scale integration, what is the technology? Ultra large scale integration means we are fabricating 1 million to 10 million devices. We are fabricating the 1 million to 10 million devices on a single chip. That's the reason this particular one is called a special purpose processors, my dear students. And last one is giant scale integration. Giant scale integration, the technology here itself is above 10 millions on a single chip. That's the reason this is called embedded system design. That's the reason, my dear students, two core subjects of ECE the people need to enter, that is either going for the VLSI or going for the embedded side. If you want to go for the VLSI, electronic device and digital electronics, and these particular subjects are needed. If you want to go for the this side, sir, embedded side, you have the strong fundamentals in microprocessors and microcontrollers, my dear students. Okay, very very important. I have done my MTech and PhD in low power VLSI design. Okay, that is the reason I am going to tell you. I have the broad awareness regarding these things, my dear students. Okay, so fabrication technology, we can put the complete system on a single chip. VLSI is the definition like that only. Okay, that is the reason whatever the chip you are going to design, my dear students. Okay, so when you are going to become a good engineer, okay, you are designing any chip. When you are going to design any chip, my dear students, design any chip, when you are going to become a good engineer, you are going to become a good electronic engineer in VLSI, you are going to design any particular chip, the size should be less. The size should be small, my dear students. Size of the chip. And it works with the maximum speed. Is it right? It works with the maximum speed, my dear students. Third one, the functionality and performance should be high. The functionality and the performance should be high, my dear students. Should be high, my dear students. Okay, and it has to take the low power. The power parameters that is going to be taken is very low. Then only you are going to become, along with this, my dear students, the reliability, whatever the system you have been designed, my dear students, that is working for the longer periods of time. That is that we need to work for a longer periods of time, my dear students. Okay, my dear students, along with that, when you are going to become a good engineer, my dear students, when you are going to become a good engineer, one more parameter is there. What is that parameter? Naveen, Shivani, everyone, Chandra, Rakesh, Kirtana, Kirti, Rakesh Reddy, Vaishnavi, Pooja, my dear students. Everyone, please respond over there. Even if it is wrong also, no problem. Tappaina ingadana. Try cheyapodane tappu untundi. Okay. Okay. No, not test, not simulation. అది నేను మీకు చెప్తాను తర్వాత విఎల్ఎస్ఐ డిజైన్ సైకిల్లో. ఈవెన్ వెరీ గుడ్ అప్రిషియబుల్ నవీన్, యూఆర్ సమ్వేర్, యూఆర్ ట్రయింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ యువర్ ఎండ్. ఓకే, సి ఈవెన్ ఇట్ ఈస్ రాంగ్ ఆల్సో నో ప్రాబ్లమ్. సి ఐఎమ్ గోయింగ్ టు డిజైన్ ఎనీ చిప్. నేను ఒక చిప్ డిజైన్ చేయాలనుకుంటున్నా. ఇఫ్ ఐ వాంట్ టు డిజైన్ ఎనీ పర్టికులర్ చిప్, సైజ్ తక్కువ ఉండాలి, ఇట్ వర్క్స్ విత్ మ్యాక్సిమం స్పీడ్, ఫంక్షనల్ పెర్ఫార్మెన్స్ బాగుండాలి, పవర్ షుడ్ బి టేకెన్ లో, రిలయబిలిటీ అండ్ పెర్ఫార్మెన్స్ షుడ్ బి హై. The system will work for the longer periods of time. Along with that, the commercial one is cost. Okay. Selvaraj, already I told you here. Already speed. I told you now. Maximum speed is there. The parameter itself is cost. Okay, the cost of the system, the cost of the system itself is low. That's the reason you are have. See here, what you are going to ask, mere oka mobile konalanukondi, em antaru ani shop velli. What you are going to ask, my dear friends, when you are going to buy any particular mobile, show me the mobile having the maximum features with less cost. In today's generation also, you are going to get the various devices. But the cost of the system should be very, very low, my dear students, okay, over here, okay. This is about the features that are very, very important, my dear students, in the designing, okay. And third one, my dear students, on the basis of, okay, fabrication ICs, I have told you, two types, monolithic and hybrid ICs. On the basis of levels of generation, I told you, there is small scale, medium scale, large scale, very large scale, ultra large scale, giant scale. Very good, very good, very good, okay. And third one is on the basis of the application. On the basis of the application, my dear students, again the ICs has been classified into two types, my dear students. What is this? Digital ICs and what is this? Analog ICs and digital ICs, my dear students. Analog ICs is used for the amplification. It is used what, my dear students, for the amplification or the linear operation. Okay, means the ICs that are manufactured with analog components. I am going to use analog devices here. Resistors, capacitors, all these things, my dear students. Okay, Abhireddy, good morning. So all these particular devices I am going to fabricate on this one. Analog devices. Okay, and these ICs are used for amplification or used for linear operation. Linear operation, my dear students, okay. Whereas the ICs, my dear students, that are used for the digital circuits. See, these ICs used in the digital circuits, my dear students. Okay. And these ICs, where what happens, the data will be moving in the form of ones and zeros. Okay. The processing of binary information inside, digital. That I am going to tell you logic as Shivani told. I told you later how we are implementing the logics here. Okay, so this is the processing of these ICs in the form of zeros and ones, binary information. These are called the digital ICs, my dear students. Okay, very, very important parameter you need to remember over here. Okay, my dear students, this is the microelectronics evolution. This is the microelectronics evolution, my dear students. Okay, where our technology has been started and where we are, my dear students. Okay, the technology microelectronics evolution. This question has been asked, okay, in the previous paper. This is about here the questions, May 2009, set number 3, VLSI, J2H, my dear students, okay. The very, very important parameters also we are hitting, okay. Microelectronics, it consists of the, again, two, inert substrate and active substrate. Means in order to design any particular IC, the base part of the material, the base of the material is called what, my dear students? This one itself is called what? The name antaru nana, the simple one, the base is called substrate. This is called substrate. How many types of substrates are there? Inert substrate and active substrate, my dear friends. Okay. Again, the innate substrate, the technology we have used, this one is thin film and thick film. Okay. Means these are used generally in designing of the resistors with attractive temperature characteristics. Okay. This is, but today's generation, this is the oldest technology. This is the active substrate, where we are using in this particular generation, my dear students. Okay, next, silicon and germanium. Okay, here itself is gallium arsenide, my dear students. Okay, again, here the very important thing, just I would like to bring it to your notice itself, is the very, very important one is, see here, okay, silicon we are using, in the gallium arsenide we are not using this one because it is most cost effective. Okay, so here again, the silicon technology or the germanium technology, we are using the metal oxide semiconductor. The technology, this is bipolar technology. Again, the metal oxide semiconductor technology, we are using PMOS, NMOS, CMOS. this technology. Okay, and the combination of MOS plus bipolar technology is BiCMOS combination, both MOS. We are using this technology. My dear students, tell me, among the PMOS and NMOS, which technology is preferable generally? My dear students, among the PMOS and NMOS, which technology is preferable? My dear students, generally, what kind of technology you are going to prefer? Because the CMOS is the combination of both. NMOS, very good. Why NMOS, my dear students? Why NMOS? Because the mobility of, okay, the mobility in the NMOS is greater than the mobility of the PMOS, my dear students. Okay, that's the reason. Very good, Naveen. Good answer. See here. Now, this is your bipolar technology. Individually, this is transistor logic, emitter coupled logic, integrated, okay, insulated logic. See, these particular technologies. Yes, very good, Naveen. Okay, see, very good. So, here ultimately, bipolar technology is not used. We are not using this one. We are completely in the digital technology, my dear friends. Okay, so we are using the technology of CMOS nowadays. Wherever there is a technology of both combination, means CMOS plus bipolar, there only we are using the both parts. Maximum you are using this one. Okay. Again, the gallium arsenide also, MOSFET and bipolar, my dear students. But we are not preferring the gallium arsenide. Okay. These are all the technologies that has been started from the olden days to the till now, my dear students. Is that clear up to here, my dear students? Over here. Is that clear, my dear students, up to here? Okay. This is the microelectronics evolution, my dear students. Okay, very, very important over here. Okay, so these are all the general parameters. Just I would like to bring it to your notice over here, my dear students. Okay, very, very important one. Okay, so is that clear, everyone, over here? Yeah, yeah. Okay, so you have the next class, I think so. Okay, so I am going for the next class, my dear students, in a detailed manner. Okay, these are all the overview of the concepts, my dear friends. Okay, so somehow the tomorrow's class is at what time? Your class time only. Tomorrow's class time is 10:30 to 11:30, my dear friends. Okay, maximum you can attend 10:30 to 11:30 itself is the session time for the tomorrow's class, my dear friends. Okay, tomorrow I am going to start you the third unit, that is gate level design, my dear friends. The very, very important one, my dear friends, which I am going to teach you in a detailed manner over here. Okay, hope that you have enjoyed the session, my dear friends, up to here. Please respond over there, my dear friends, each and everyone. If you had any queries, you can ask your queries. I will close the session because you have the one more session is there. My dear friends, please drop your messages. If not, drop thank you. Okay, like more. Very good, very good. Samir, we are going for the tomorrow session also. Please be attend. If you are not attending the classes, later also you can watch the recordings. Okay, later also you can watch the recordings, my dear friends. Okay, everyone, my dear friends, later also you can watch there. Okay, and anyhow, thank you very much, my dear friends, for attending this particular beautiful session, and make the session in a very good manner, my dear friends. Okay, thank you, Chandra. Thank you. Please like and share these videos for more updates on VLSI design. Okay, everyone, my dear friends. Okay, Aman Sharma, thank you. Everyone, Palla Rajesh, thank you. Everyone, see, we are having the gate level courses also, the free courses, my dear friends. I will send the playlist of the Unacademy Gate English channel for the subjects like mathematics, other subjects like, for EC subjects like communications, signals also going to start soon, my dear friends. Okay, so all this particular playlist, my dear friends. Okay, so ultimately this is the number of followers in the Facebook is day by day increasing, my dear students, as far as the Unacademy is concerned. Over here, Unacademy English channel is there for you to give you the best subject in the YouTube, my dear students, for all of you. Okay, you can go for those particular session. Okay, thank you everyone. You have the other channels also there. You are going to access the different subjects in different languages, my dear friends. Finally, thank you very much for attending the session and make the session in a beautiful manner, my dear students. Okay. Thank you, Kirtana. Thank you, Lavanya. Thank you, Swati. Thank you, Pranavi. Vaishnavi. Shivani, thank you. Everyone, my dear friends. Yeah, I will. This is my contact. Already I have mentioned, my dear friends, my contact number. You please go through it and enjoy the session.